Going gas-free could save you thousands of dollars, and there are generous government rebates on offer. With energy bills set to skyrocket, Victorians are being urged to move towards electric and solar options. More from Reid Butler.
Katie Daly from Coburg has plenty of reasons to smile.
We don't have any gas bills and our electricity bills are in credit.
She and her family are now using a reverse cycle air conditioner rather than ducted gas heating to stay warm, and the gas stove is no more in favour of an induction cooktop.
Just from a cooking experience, it's so much better than gas. It's way more reactive. From a cleaning perspective, it's better than anything.
As Victorians brace for bill hikes of more than $400, we're being encouraged to say goodbye to gas. Tim Forsey is a power bill whisperer. He's helped hundreds of families go gas-free. He says heating is the area where you can save the most.
It could be $700 a winter out with the gas heater and in with the reverse cycle heating and cooling equipment.
Installing a split system can cost as little as $600, depending on the model you choose. Energy-efficient heat pumps and solar hot water systems can also help you save. And government rebates of up to $1,000 are available on eligible units. On average, solar hot water systems can save households between $140 and $400 per year on electricity bills. If you don't want to splash out big cash to upgrade your gas cooktop to electric, Tim has this tip.
There are portable induction cooktops available for like $50, plug into the wall.
Katie has also invested in insulation to help heat the home, and she's double glazed the windows.
We have improved the comfort of this home tremendously.
An all-electric dream, good for the planet and the hip pocket. Reid Butler, 9 News.